Morning, boys. How you going? I'm just giving a quick update before I start the stream, which I'm about to start, on how the guide went, where I got up to, and what I did. So I managed to get up to A5, I got 20 different watchstones and attempted Sirus. I'll upload the full Sirus gameplay after this little update, I guess, and I'll have it there so you can watch it unedited and see how the stream vibe is. So I got up to 20 watchstones. I didn't have much true problems with the Conquerors, but the build did get a little squishy, and I think I was a little naive in what I was doing with the Witch, which was a shame, but overall, it was a very fun build. I had a lot of enjoyment from it. The Herald of Ice and Impulsor Shatters were really enjoyable, but it couldn't just quite get there for easy clearing of the very end game content, which it happened, so we're making a new build. But as for the update on the last build, I've gone and made changes to the path of building. We've very summarized, we've dropped Shaper of Storms and we've gone Mastermind of Discord, and we've switched up our gems a little bit. Instead of using Wrath, we're using Hatred, and only use Hatred and Herald of Ice if you can't afford the Thunder, as well as a few little gear changes. So Choir of the Storm is a really noticeable one, and that making sure you've got the essentials like the Light of the Lunaris, Call of the Brotherhood, etc. As for the tree itself, I've included a non-cluster version, so you don't have to worry about cluster jewels in this version, or Thread of Hope. So if you're wondering what you should passive, have a look at this version. This will all be in the description below, so the new path of building in the description below, as well as a notes section. So if you're struggling on cluster jewels and not knowing what to find, all these modifiers are good. So in this case, large cluster jewel, I've organized it from best to worst. So Snowstorm is our best, but you can also get Overshock, Storm Drinker, Saddest, Thunderstruck. All of these are really good options too. So that'll all be in the description below, and I'll update the forum guide at the end of the stream tonight. As always, I hope you enjoyed the build, and I hope you didn't struggle too much. Hope you enjoyed yourself. The gameplay will be now. And if you haven't already, join the Discord. I've got the Discord link in the description, and I'll be streaming, so feel free to jump by and stream. I hope you enjoyed the build. Have a good day. Enjoy my failure. Well, we're about to find out how Hydrosphere is doing, Pedro. Well, that's what we're really about to find out. This is my first Sirus. We got up to here relatively okay, but it's had struggles. By the way, I did it yesterday. Oh, so you have done it. Your ball sometimes gets stuck. I had that with some of the other Conquerors. My ball would get stuck. Oh no, it doesn't sound good. I had that with, who was the other one? There was another character I was playing, or another boss I was fighting. Now that the real music comes on, this is the real gamer music. I need to put chat output to text. Wait, where's audio output dialogue to chat save? This is yeah, it's Jewel of Fates. There really is a lot I should have done before jumping in here. So switching back to a flame dash setup would have been much smarter. Oh. Shield charge is a little jank, to say the least. Oh, hello. Rip, Admiral, you missed the betting. That took a while to get stage one. Oh, Jesus. Flame Dash, Arcane Surge definitely would have been the smarter choice. Fuck, this is tight. this is such a bad spot to be in. There we go. Oh, no! Oh, it's not. The shield charge is getting cucked on it. You were thinking about playing Hydrosphere in a Pledge of Hands? That'd be pretty wild. This is going okay, but last phase is always 5 times harder than the rest. Oh, there we go. Honestly, for a 5-link, it doesn't really seem bad. 5-link on a pretty bad setup, like, I could easily get Flame Dash, it'd be a lot better. Flame Dash. Oh, this sucks for Shield Dash. Get out! Flame Dash really should have been something I got. That was a really rookie move. It's definitely not the fastest Sirus in the world. I trust your YouTube autoplay. Hey, good choice, YouTube autoplay. Alright, we're gonna back up for a second. Oh, wait. It's like an hour-long compilation. I'll trust it. You already have a leveled Elementalist. And a Bottled Faith? Jesus. This was a fun build, but just not very effective. I'm scared. Back it up a tiny bit. Also, just to turn the music off a tiny bit. If we do Deathless, I'll actually be very happy with myself. But there's no way it goes Deathless. I can't even really get in there. Right now, anyway. Where the fuck is he? This is where I really wish I had an ultra wide. I can't see him. How do I get in there? Oh, here we go. Yo, where is he? You still don't know what the hell Maven Envoy appears? This takes a while. Dude. It kind of sucks. That's one death. That's not too bad. But he's just fucking chilling in there. How do you just get annoying him? Conk effect would destroy him, you think? Yeah, for sure it would. Yeah. He was just sitting inside the storm for so long. BF Blade Blast and BV is kind of weak. If you play Poison BV, it's really good, but... Witch survivability is a bit yikes, just full stop. That just shouldn't count. It's alright, it doesn't really matter. That was rough, though. He was just fucking... camping. Oh, here we go. This is nice. Why couldn't it be like this to begin with? We're gonna be fucked on the three walls. Oh, there we go. Is any cheap bow build actually don't say bleed? I'm about to make a Deadeye bow build. That if it works, it will be cheap, but it's pretty meme-y, so. I got a 6-link Stormcloud longbow for 10 chaos. And I plan to use that as my main weapon. So that's a pretty cheap 6-link. Toxic Rain is very, very, very efficient. Mine's very meme-y, so. I'm not going Toxic Rain. Wait, focus. Oh. Wait. Shield charge has to be the dumbest thing I've ever brought into a Sirus fight. And not paying attention. You admit you have something against dot damage, that's fair. I'll be playing Galvanic Arrow, so it's not dot damage. It's... it's actually gonna be the biggest meme, but if it works, it'll be kind of funny. I plan to play Galvanic Arrow with the Mirage, okay. Come on. Oh, the most calculated shield charges. My life. I'm so bad at the last phase. And I'm running through the laser, so I'm just building up heaps of the degen. I'm sorry, Blue, and the other believers. I don't... Who knows? You're planning to get a new guy, got tired of this one, only I ran two extra builds, so I don't know, it's not that much. Yes, Tyrus is fucking me. And I wasn't even... Come on. He doesn't give a fuck if you're anywhere near him or not. It just takes you from... No, he's rotating that time. Thank God. What? That's a sideways beam. Oh no. We're so. Which one is it? I'm so fucked. Yeah, Sirus is fucking me a new one, that's for sure. I should ideally just make something that's super, super, super strong and just shits on him. But I care about stupid mechanics a little too much. I'm like, oh, how fast can I make Hydrosphere trigger? I'm sorry, believers. It's not looking good. It's really not looking good. It's too late. I could have switched, but I didn't want to. I commit. We're committing to it. This is the last one. Oh, he's over there. Hydrosphere, please don't get in my way in the arena. I tanked that. No. Oh no. Get it. Oh. Next time, believers. Next time, believers. Hydrosphere Elementalist. I'm killing her. This is where she retires. She retires to death. Truth prediction. No, Sag, new character.